de un prototipo que ya existe, que se presentó recientemente en el Auto Show de Ginebra, y es uno de la firma Infiniti, la división de lujo que se llama el Emerge E, un auto eléctrico deportivo de la división de lujo de la Nissan.
So here at Nissan 360, and we are with Mark Hanewalk, one of the engineers for the Infiniti Emerge E. Can you talk a little bit about this car? It looks pretty stunning out here.
Hi, yes. So the car is essentially a series hybrid. So it has a 300 kilowatt motors driving the rear wheels only. And we have a 35 kilowatt range extender engine, whose sole purpose is essentially to recharge the battery when the battery goes low.
Yeah. What is that equivalent in horsepower?
So the full power is about 414 horsepower.
Wow. Pretty fast car.
That's a pretty fast car, yeah. We do 0 to 60 in just over 4 seconds.
And what's the car build up? I mean, is there any aluminium, carbon fiber? What are the materials?
Yes,
so make it lighter, I guess, right?
Yes. So the chassis is mostly aluminium, and the full body is all carbon fiber.
Yeah. And so this is a show car, but it's also a driven show car, right? I mean, drivable.
That's right. Well, this one is a fully working prototype, so everything works on it. Drive it, no problem.
And you're part of the engineering part, so tell us a little bit about it. How complex is the technology?
It's a very complex piece of engineering, because all the equipment on it is all brand new. The batteries, the motors, everything had to be adapted and made to work together for the car. So it's pretty advanced.
So you already tested, obviously, and it was shown at the Geneva Auto Show, I believe, earlier this year. And what are the plans with this car?
Well, I'm not sure, actually, what the plans are for this car. I'm the wrong person to ask for this, unfortunately.
So we're here also with Gary Tombaugh.
Yeah, hello.
You are a driver, a performance driver.
And technician.
So maybe for business-wise, we don't still know, because it's a concept car and that's the way it is
that's correct. Yeah.
But you've already driven it, so tell us about it. How is it?
Well, the suspension and everything was tuned specifically for this car, so it handles really well. I mean, it's got steering's pinpoint, the weight distribution's really good. We've got the 60-40 split right at the front. A lot of downforce created on the car with through the bodywork, and it's absolutely a really good driver.
Where's the battery and the main parts of the engine located in the car to make it that
so it's
well
all balanced? All in the back. So you've got the battery, which is just in front of the rear wheels, and then you've got the engine, the motors on top of the rear axle. So it's all pretty similar.
And where did you test drive it?
Millbrook mainly. Millbrook, and also we've got a test track at Sunderland, Nissan's.
In England,
yeah. There's a test track there, and we tested there.
Do you have any figures, any numbers at top speed or something like that?
Top speed's just over 130 miles an hour.
Yeah.
The car's got one gear, so it sort of runs out of steam at that speed. 0 to 60, as Mark said, just over 4 seconds.
Wow. Amazing. So, Mark, a little bit going back to the technology in the car. This is a technology they share in the Nissan group, right? But this is an Infiniti vehicle.
Correct, yes.
And so, as you said, you're not sure what are the plans for this car, but like as things go with the concept cars, probably in a few years people are going to see at least some of this technology in
a
production car.
We're certainly hoping for, and the feedback that we've been getting here at Nissan 360 has been extremely, extremely good. A lot of people would like to see this in production.
Well, I'm lucky because I'm sitting here like the real thing, and we're going to get to enjoy it a little bit. Thank you very much, Mark Hanewalk from Nissan Motor Company. But you're based in England, right?
That's right.
And also Gary Tombaugh, also from Nissan in England.
That's correct, yeah.
Thank you very much for the information about the Infiniti Emerge E.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Bueno, ahí tienen la información sobre el Infiniti Emerge en auto eléctrico, y les recomiendo que vayan a nuestro canal de YouTube, Auto 060 o Javier Mota en YouTube, para que vean los videos que hicimos de todos estos autos que estuvimos probando allá en California en el evento Nissan 360. En uno de ellos es el Nissan Leaf Nismo RC, un auto que fue diseñado, modificado para correr, y es realmente fabuloso. Así que vayan a facebook.com/auto060 o Javier Mota en YouTube. Ya regresamos con más de Nissan 360.